This morning, investigators have determined the fire that destroyed a Corrales landmark was an accident. The Rancho de Corrales Event Center caught fire early Sunday morning. Investigators believe it started near the kitchen between the ceiling and the roof, and that's why it was so hard to put out. The building dates back to the early 1800s. This morning,